Scripture reading and prayer. Through all the traffic,